a snapshot of the Hits Morning Crew.
Dude, there's this video right now on the internet of this chef. He's in a kitchen, and when this chef wanted to put the crayfish into the pot, this crayfish actually cut off its own claw to run away from actually getting cooked.
Wow, yeah. Man, that's clawful.
Wow, that's clawful, huh?
I think this crayfish, if he had to have an anthem, uh-huh. It would be clawing in the dark. You know that Linkin Park song?
Oh, yeah. The good thing about crayfish, though, uh-huh. When it comes to jokes, bro, they always have great clawbacks.
I think we're done. Okay.
We are
hey,
very
clawback is a word. I googled it. Uh-huh.
It's another example of Jay trying to fit in. You know?
Gotcha. Morning crew, gotcha.
Leon's phone, hello?
Hello, you are a property agent, correct?
Yeah.
Okay, so I got your number from a friend of mine. I've been looking for a property around the Jalan Kuching area lah. And right. My friend told me that you are actually handling a property there. Am I right?
Yes, I am.
Okay, which one is it actually?
I have a penthouse over there. Asking price would be 1.3.
But this one, 1.3 is what, furnished or what?
No, non-furnished.
Non-furnished 1.3 million ah.
But the furniture is how much only? If you want me to furnish, I furnish for you lah, no problem.
No, the thing is 1.3 million, this is correct or not? This price bluff people one or what?
Why would I want to bluff people? You can go look it up yourself. No, I bluff people. I don't have a reason to bluff people.
I understand, but because I look up also and I do the research, where got 1.3? Everything is under 900,000 to 1.1 million, no.
900,000, my friend, is a normal unit. If you want to look for a penthouse, which is 1950 square feet, you can never find that. If you can find that, I cut my thumb and give to you in your hand.
You see, you tell me like that, all the property agents also say like that lah. Then you tell me lah, what's so great about this penthouse?
The space is wider, you get better facilities. For instance, you get 3 parking bays.
3 parking bay only, 1.3 million, you cannot give me 2 more, give me 5.
Normally, you go anywhere also, where got 3 parking bays, one, my friend, you tell me.
As a person, would you pay 1.3 million for a 5-year-old penthouse, 3 parking bay only? You ask yourself, will you pay?
Okay, considering the fact that it's in Jalan Kuching, it's away from everything, I don't need a property like that. If you think the price is not reasonable, tell me what would be the reasonable price for you. See, maybe we can work along with that.
That means you're telling me not to buy this property lah. Because, okay.
No, I'm asking you what would be the reasonable price that you offer. Probably we can work along the price of that.
Okay, my budget was only 950 to 1 million.
1.1, I can let go lah. 1 million, I can't. I'm sorry.
1.1, ayo. 3 parking bays. Someone, like you say, nothing is around there.
If you want to buy the property for your investment itself, I would highly recommend it.
Okay, got swimming pool or not?
Of course, got swimming pool.
Big or not?
Yeah, I'm sure you saw the pictures, right?
I saw the picture, but I'm not there, ma. We got to be there to see.
Okay, in that case, why don't you come for a viewing probably this Saturday?
Okay.
You tell me whether it's worth 1.3 million or not.
Okay, I'm sorry, Mr. Leon, but I feel like you are cheating me.
I am cheating. Cheating is a very big word, okay? I don't think I would appreciate anybody calling me a cheater today. What do you mean that I'm cheating you?
Because I know you all how you do this, okay? You all set the price to cheat all the expat.
Why would I want to get to cheat?
Because...
I don't need to cheat anybody. I'm sure if you're going to buy the property, you will need to evaluate the property itself. What do you mean by cheating? Who is cheating now?
My
friend, very easy lah. You want, you come and view the place.
No,
okay, I don't appreciate people calling me cheater and all that.
No, I am interested, okay? But I'm saying...
If you're interested, we set an appointment this Saturday, you come and view the place.
This Saturday, what time?
Approximately 3 o'clock.
Okay, 3 o'clock, but you don't cheat me I'm local
Why would I need to cheat anybody?
No, because...
Excuse me. You want it, you come and view it.
Okay.
Then don't waste my time.
Okay. I see you this Saturday. So I meet you at the condo
Yes, you meet me at the condo.
I am coming from Bukit Jalil, the Hit Studio.
What? Oh,
what's up, Leon?
Who is this?
I believe it's your wife or your girlfriend.
Christina, is it?
Yeah.
Oh my god, I'm gonna kill her.
Hey bro, don't cheat people
Gotcha. The Hits Morning Crew, weekdays 6 to 10 a.m. on Hits, brought to you by Digi.